Hello students, welcome to AF and ADA classes. Hope all of you are very fine and well. So see, today we are going to discuss the evaluation of limit of the form of 1k power infinity. So this is very important because many questions have been asked in previous years in JE based upon this concept. So see, limit of 1k power infinity. So let limit of f of x as x tends to 0 is equal to 1 and limit of g of x as x tends to 0 is equal to infinity. Then limit of f of x ki power g of x as x tends to 0 is equal to, so first see, limit of f of x as x tends to 0 we have taken 1 and limit of g of x as x tends to 0 we have taken infinity. It means it will be of the form of 1k power infinity, and we are discussing here limit of the form of 1k power infinity. So here you can see that its value you can find by help of a simple concept, which is ek power limit of g of x into f of x minus 1 as x tends to 0. So this is very important rule, just like a Brahmastra you can use to solve the value of limit where its form is 1 k power infinity. Its concept is simple, e k power limit of g of x into f of x minus 1 whole as x tends to 0. For example, see simple example. That suppose limit of 2x plus 1 whole ki power 3 by x, suppose, and here x tends to 0, so we have to find its value is equal to, so what will be its value? Here you can see that as x tends to 0 base is 1 and at x equal to 0 power is infinity. It means it is the form of 1k power infinity. So for 1k power infinity, simple we apply this concept. So here you can see that we can find the solution of this question, that required value of limit is equal to ek power, what we can say, ek power limit of g of x, that is 3 by x, into f of x minus 1, that is 2x plus 1 minus 1, and as x tends to 0. So solve this, 1 and 1 it is cancelled, x and x is also cancelled, so what the remaining we are getting, ek power 6. So this is very simple, within 1 to 2 step we can find the value of limit of the form of 1k power infinity. So this is the final value, this is the answer, ek power 6 is the final value, where e is exponential number, it is a constant value and its value is equal to 2.718282. It goes up to infinity, it is irrational number, so we say in simple that 2.72 as a prox value. Now see a next simple type of question, that suppose the next question is, the value of limit of 1 plus 3x whole ki power x plus 2 by x as x tends to 0. So here we can see and is equal to, suppose we have given options ek power 9, ek power 6, ek power 3 and ek power 1. So what will be the value of limit of this given functions? So first see that by putting x is equal to 0, base is 1 plus 3 into 0, that is base is 1, power is 0 plus 2 by 0, that is infinity. It means it is of the form of 1k power infinity, That is, it is of the form of indeterminate form. And when it is of the form of indeterminate form, in 1k power infinity, we use this concept. So direct apply. So here you can see that required value of limit is equal to e k power limit of g of x, that is x plus 2 by x, into f of x minus 1, that is 1 plus 3x minus 1, and whole x tends to 0. So you can solve this. So what we are getting? So you can see that 1 and 1 is cancelled, x and x is also cancelled. Now put x equal to 0, what we are getting? 2 into 3, that is 6. So that is, we can say that it is e k power 6. So it is also equal to e k power 6, as we have found it here. So this is the final result, e k power 6. This is the answer, and it is matching to option B. So this is the final value. So you can see that by help of this Brahmastra, we have found the result, we have found the final value within 10 seconds. So hope this is clear to all of you. And this is the question has been asked in, this is the question has been asked in JEE Main 2023, this year, 28 January. So hope it is clear to all of you. Keep and stay connected for more videos and more concepts. Thank you, take care.